for you, as a lawyer, let's start. As a lawyer, how can I work with blockchain because I'm a lawyer?
Exactly. Okay. How is it relatable to me, right? I think I know the answer, but it's important to hear from you, Jacina. Yeah. How a lawyer can
let's
benefit.
Talk together. With your experience, let's talk together. I can see lawyers analyzing old society and new regulation. One of the books that inspired my thesis was from someone that I like very much, Don Tapscott, and he's analyzing with MIT also a very interesting sentence created by Lawrence. The law is the code, or the code is the law. It means that the code that will be created is a new law, of course, because the law, it's just reflects from the society. So for all lawyers, they can see and analyze what is happening and try to regulate it or to restructure new rules for our society. So we have new parameters because the file of the agents, they are changing. Imagine if you can have a deal together, we do not have intermediate between us. It just means that our kind of responsibility is changing. So for lawyers, we can say that we have a lot
it's
of
all the benefits. It's all the benefits you mentioned before. Remember, efficiency, cost cutting, right? Access to trusted stakeholders, transparency, traceability, all this beautiful stuff we just talked about.
Mm-hmm. Auditability all the time. So for lawyers, for managers, we have another kind of stage. And for girls and boys that's just starting their high school, mm-hmm. then can create, they can promote they for themselves. Mm-hmm. They can code.